In an unexpected turn of events, 3 days after the accident on Highway 53, he found another body, unfortunately already lifeless. According to reports reaching us, Evan Smith interrupts the marriage of his ex-girlfriend, Susan Williams, and begged Miss Susan to elope with him. And she agreed, after 40 men. Fleeing down the road, Evan, who was totally drunk, lost control of his vehicle, which caused the resounding accident.